We called a free program.
Someone who has always held up under pressure, she seems unfazed by it.
She's the leader after the short program.
Good speed, skating into the triple lutz. Solid.
Great height on that triple salchow.
Just attacking the jumps.
She's such a strong athlete.
Triple loop. Just very determined throughout the performance. Her arm's not in a solid position, but she's so strong, she can pull it off.
Triple toe loop, double toe loop combination. There was almost a delay on the rotation of the first triple toe loop. Very hard to do.
Tolu, she's in great shape. She's obviously very trained, and it's early in the season.
She doesn't have the finesse and the polish, but she's such a great, powerful skater. It's really nice to see.
She can develop that as time goes on.
Absolutely. And really, this is her second year on the scene.
Double salchow there. She wanted a triple, but very minor. And this is what sets Slutskaya apart. She's not only a great jumper, but look at the spins.
Great speed, nice position. Denise Bielman made the spin famous.
She does it just as well, too. Determined and strong. Arina Slutskaya showing us why she's the world bronze medalist.
That was Arina Slutskaya's free skate. When we return, we'll see the young American phenom, Tara Lipinski.
Representing the United States.